whatever this whole thing is, this recession. Anyways, quit moaning, right, Tony? You must work. I must work. I have a very, very important client, a VIP member up in here, that I haven't been able to speak in quite a while. So, shh, be quiet. Oh, hello. How are you doing today, sir? Wow. It has been quite a while, hasn't it? I can definitely tell that it's been a while. How are you doing today? Well, I think we shall probably get started right away. You look like a mess, honestly. Hey, I can relate. I look like a mess for six, seven months. So anyways, what kind of haircut are you looking for? Yeah. Okay, no, yeah, we can get it fixed.
Just hit the fan.
actually going to buy a new, well, I was going to buy a house for my son, and he was actually supposed to be back from the Marines a month ago. But then the outbreak obviously happened, and I didn't buy the house for him. You know, he wanted to be a soldier, which is fine. I respected his decision as a parent. Obviously, it was really difficult for me, you know, to accept the fact that my son was going to go to Nigeria, to a war zone. It is very scary for me. I ask, sir, what do your kids do now? Are they studying anything at the moment? Or, oh wow, really? Now that is seriously you. Wow, that's cool. So your daughter studies as well. May I ask what she potentially, what she precisely studies? Physics. That's really cool. I don't know too much about physics. I know quantums. But is she good at it at least? That's a running family. It's cool. I assume myself, that looks totally wonderful. I really hope you like your haircut though. That is really wonderful, dear. Thank you, I really appreciate that. And also thank you for the $10 tip. That means a lot. We need it as a business nowadays, especially during this whole Corona-19. Well, anyways, I really do hope that you have a wonderful day. Good luck. Really good luck. Hey, goodbye. Alright, so this is the end of the roleplay, not the end of the video yet. Just a couple of things that I'd like to discuss a little bit. Now, as you may or may not know, I am going to be turning 18 years old this week. So this Sunday, 31st of May. Which is in about 3 days, which is kind of scary. Your boy's gonna get old. Kind of strange that I started the YouTube since I was 14, and I'm almost 18. I've been doing this for so long. I'm like a veteran in the community. I guess you can say it like that, right? I don't know. But I have had a lot of messages of people saying that they are really loving the normal videos again. My videos have been doing better since I have stopped doing the educational videos, which were a little bit too sensitive for majority of the viewers, you know. But I really hope you enjoy this roleplay. I do apologize for this roleplay coming so late. However, all the scissors, because this is a genuine expensive real scissor. My barber actually gave me this for free. Don't ask me how. I don't know why he gave me this for free. I asked him, hey, could I lend a pair of scissors for video, and he said it have it, including the comb. Turkish barbershops, hey, they're real, man. Very big massive shout out to him. I won't say his name, obviously, because that's the name of the company, and that's where I live as well, very close by, so I'm gonna keep that private, obviously, but massive things, because he knows I'm a YouTuber. He's known this since last year. The reason why I waited so long to specifically ask him, because he's got a lot of scissors, and he told me that this scissor is worth 100 euros, which is like roughly $110-$115. Genuinely handmade in Japan. But no, I'm turning 18 Sunday. Now, I've had quite a lot of people questioning me, wait, if that means you're turning 18, does that also include that your comments are back up? I would assume, obviously, but you can't take anything for granted when it's YouTube. I know it's very frustrating to not see any comments that you aren't even able to comment. I find it very annoying. But if I turn 18 Sunday, I should have my comments back up running. I really do hope. So Sunday, I will have a drunk ASMR coming out. Now, why do I decide? Why did I actually even decide to make and post that video on Sunday when I turn 18? Legal reasons. I'm allowed to drink alcohol underage at home under supervision in Netherlands. But when it comes to being drunk, intoxicated, I want to do this specially because it's a special moment. I'm turning 18 and once in a lifetime, obviously, we can celebrate it. I wanted to kind of show you the different funny side of me when I'm a bit drunk. And the reason why I also did it on my 18th is because I don't want my parents to get sued and taken to court. I'm still a minor, but when I'm 18, my full responsibility that if I'm drunk, it's my responsibility, not necessarily my parents. So yeah, it's gonna be a very, very good video, hopefully. I've had people asking me when is their vape ASMR coming. Do not know, don't ask me. It's been 3 weeks almost since I've ordered my vapes. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching.